It's off my debut album, just coming out August 5th, worldwide. Yay, so excited. It's called This Is Really the End, and it's actually the last song I wrote before I finished recording the album the second time, and after I got signed. And it's about looking back on the rest of the album, and one main person was kind of the focus of it. Finally, I let it go, and this is the song where I let it go. So it's always good to have something we can say no later. This is it.
Single.